Here's a taste of what it looks like when you're the 15th-seeded Fighting Hawks of North Dakota taking on the 2nd-seeded Wildcats of Arizona. Lowry Markkanen, the putback. Parker Jackson Cartwright, the push and the finish. Arizona dominating early. Markkanen. Jumper drew the foul, completed the three-point play. He finished with 20 in the game. Alonzo Trier, the steal and the finish. He had 18 for the Wildcats. Arizona led by 16 at the break. Raleigh Alkins worked the baseline. He, too, finished with 20 in the game for Arizona. North Dakota's Gino Crandall providing a highlight for the Fighting Hawks. And then Crandall to Drick Bernstein for the easy two. But Arizona won it going away. Kadeem Allen, steal, and the finish. And then Raleigh Alkin, a big game. He fed Lowry Markkanen, and the Wildcats fed off North Dakota. They advanced to the second round.